should be coming through. A little bit easier than it was an hour ago.
The Pacific Crest Trail in the San Jacinto Mountains is now clear. Officials blasted away this boulder to clear the section that's been blocked for 2 years at mile 172. Check out the video of the blast. A frost heave caused the boulder to fall back in May 2019. The rock was about 10 feet high and covered a 12 by 12 foot section of the trail. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.